We are going to discuss about world population structure and population pyramid. For every 10 people in the world, you will find that 3 are younger than 15 years of age, 4 lives in urban area, 6 lives in Asia, 2 in China, 1 in India. 8 out of 10 people, 8 lives in developing countries. Out of 10, 8 lives in developing country. An important dynamic in the population growth is the reciprocal relationship between the rate of the natural increase, that is birth minus death, and the age structure of the population. The latter is one of the strongest influencer of the growth of the population, since both fertility and mortality are vary greatly by age. A younger population has a higher rate of natural increase. A higher rate of natural increase in turn lowers the median age of the population. In Africa, which has the highest birth, 40 per 1000 and growth rate is 2.6, only 56% of the population are older than 15 years. In contrast, in Europe, where average birth rate has been close to replacement level for every many years, 4/5 of the population, that is 80% are older than 15 years. In fact, Europe has a whole experienced overall negative growth after 2000 due to birth and death rate of 10 and 14. In Eastern Europe, including Russia, nearly all of the increase in the world population takes place in the developing world. The developing countries are becoming younger while the wealthier countries are becoming older. So you will find more older people in Japan, England, Denmark, France, and most of the developed countries, while there will be more number of younger aged people in developing countries. Fertility control is increasing in the developing world. As it does, the age structure of the population shifts upward. Since the large birth of the previous year are followed by relatively smaller birth, the average age of the world population around is 28 years. So what is population pyramid? Demographers display the age structure of the population by constructing a graph in which the population size in each age group is depicted by horizontal bars that extend from center line to the left for one gender and to the right for the other, with the age band arranged from lower to the highest. A population pyramid for a population that is growing rapidly, for example Kenya, resembles a pillar that is very broad at the base because there is more number of the younger population and tapers continuously to the top of the point. In contrast, the population pyramid for zero growth population, for example Denmark, resembles a bowling pin with a broader bottom and middle and narrower base and top. The population pyramid for a country shows the pattern of the birth and death rate over the past decades. Since apart from emigration, the maximum size of the any age group is set by the birth cohort that it began. Actual size shows its subsequent mortality experience. Using the pyramid, it is easy to see how a growing population becomes younger and transition to lower fertility makes it older. Widespread family planning makes new birth cohort smaller so that the pyramid consists of broad, middle, person born before the adoption of planning, family plannings, birth controls, being pushed upward by a narrower base. Initially, this age distribution makes life easier for adults, especially women, since effort and resources for childbearing and support are proportionally lower. When the adult who first adopt family planning each retirement age, then there are fewer younger people available to support them. Productivity and saving have risen sufficiently. The society will have possessed to support its elderly population. The population pyramid